Have you ever noticed water running down a storm drain and wondered where it went? The kids in my neighborhood learned about stormwater by accident. While playing on the street, they kicked their soccer ball into the storm drain and it disappeared. That night, it stormed, and the next day, while exploring the creek behind our houses, they were surprised to find the ball floating in the water. When rainwater hits hard surfaces like roofs, roads, sidewalks, and parking lots, it runs off into storm drains. We call this stormwater runoff. Stormwater runoff moves quickly, picking up pollutants along the way. From there, it moves right into our streams, just like the soccer ball on my street. Stormwater is not treated before entering these local streams, which means these pollutants cause problems downstream for plants and wildlife, as well as humans. Stormwater runoff will eventually end up in the same place where we get our drinking water. Polluted stormwater takes time, money, and energy to clean before it's safe to drink. It can also make locally caught fish unsafe to eat and cause beach closures. Thankfully, there are actions we can take as engaged community members to manage our stormwater for both ourselves and our downstream neighbors. The soccer ball on my street didn't end up becoming a source of stormwater pollution because the kids later found it and removed it. Along with litter cleanups, there are other actions you can take to soak it up, spread it out, and slow it down. The three S's of stormwater management. These strategies help improve the quality of stormwater while also reducing the quantity. These are important goals in urban areas where there are many pollutant sources and a lot of hard surfaces. Planting trees can help soak stormwater up and filter pollutants out before returning it to groundwater sources. One average-sized willow oak tree can soak up over 2,000 gallons of stormwater in just 1 year. Rain gardens help slow stormwater down by collecting rainwater where it falls and gradually filtering it into the soil. Turf grass has roots that are less than 2 inches deep. The roots of native plants in a rain garden can reach several feet into the soil and slowly absorb water over the course of a few days. Rain barrels spread stormwater out by collecting the runoff from roofs. They then act as handy storage containers for water that can be used later in a garden or lawn. Understanding and managing stormwater can help us create healthier and more informed communities. Now that you know where runoff goes and a few actions you can take, we need your help to spread the word about stormwater.